This mouse just changed everything for me. Let me explain. You see, up until this point, I've been using the Logitech G602 for gaming, which is not exactly what it's built for. But with this guy, weighing only 74 grams, boasting a 0.02 millisecond input lag and a 99.6% resolution accuracy, and on top of all of that, a 70-hour battery life, the Razer Viper Ultimate is a beast. With this, I might actually start winning my Valorant game. So I think it's safe to say that